You're the errand boy. You're gonna build it for us, and then we're gonna take off
without you. You're just as
lazy as he is. So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Oh. Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Go! Okay, so I need two sticks, a paper towel, and some string. One stick. Hey, what's Riku doing? Relaxing? And he says I'm being lazy, jerk. I was only sleeping. Because, whatever. What, you already got stuff? You're a jerk. I'm gonna kill you for lazing about.
Hey! Yeah! Hey! Come on! Hey! Yeah!
He's still doing
Come on! Yeah! My turn.
Come on.
Why do you need to have a chucklehead?
Come on. My turn. Come on!
Yeah! You thought I was gonna die. But no. I will teach you a new trick. After I kill everyone in the vicinity. Walker. You have
hey,
balls.
What's happening, man?
I am going to hit you in with balls.
Show me your stuff.
That was not a ball joke. Your mother, Walker. Strike. Strike. Stay back. That'd be awesome if that happened in Fire Emblem. Dude just like hits a ball at Ike! Stay back!
Yeah!
Bonk!
Oh man, that really hurt!
Okay, so he's dead.
Ah, the breeze feels great!
Okay. I don't care. Hold on, I've been busy checking my status screen. I am level 4. Almost level 5 already. Wait, so I leveled up 3 times in
okay,
the Dive to Destiny or something.
You ready?
I know I told you beating up her was your best way to get experience, but I will build off this later. You're a jerk.
You ready?
Hit me with jump rope. Hate you. Yeah. Oh, hey, level up. So I'm level 5 now.
Yeah.
yada 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 yada
How do these guys qualify as game bosses? Yeah, sure, they give you like one experience for beating the crap out of them for like an hour. Not an hour. Okay, she's dead. I hit her one time and she died.
I can't believe I lost!
So what I'm gonna do here is train into level 9, and what is at level 9 you will see. And if you do not see, I will kill you. Okay, I got my paper towel, now I just need some strength. Tadass! You like string, right? Do you have any string? Oh, hey, string! Thank you, Tidus. Now I need to beat you up.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
I feel lucky every day. You asked for it, and now you're dead!
You're going down!
Your mother is going down. Ow! Ow! Ha ha ha! He's actually my friend. He will go around... Ow! He will go around fast and then try to beat you while you're swinging at him. Look, watch! But now he's about to die! Think about it, you can't have to jump on him. So yeah.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
You did. So anyway, building off what I said a second ago, you three against me. You should get around 30 experience points if you do this right. Hold on. Ah! Wrong lock.
Bring it on!
Shut up.
You ready?
So yeah, you can hit the ball and knock it out now. Annoying girl is chasing me. Hit her with balls. That didn't sound wrong
at all. Ready?
Okay, get close. So yeah. Ow, jerk. Ow. Anyway, depending on how you fight this match. Get away from me.
You ready?
God dang it. Get away from me.
You ready?
Stop following me! Ball! Ball! Now! Ball! Ah, dang it, Walker! Walker! Ball! Now! Walker! Ball! 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 God dang it! Ball! Ball! Quick! Come here, Tidus, you jerk. Ball! Sucker. So anyway, he's knocked out. Oh crap, now he's awake.
Hey you guys, I think we overdid it.
So yeah, even though I died, I did get a fair good amount of experience points. See? I am already about to level up again. So yeah, you can do this and feel like you're doing something a lot more productive. Plus it's cool when you beat everyone. And then they give you pot. Pot? I don't mean pot. I mean shortcut. I mean nickname for potion. Like cut off the end after the T. So it's like pot, not potion. Whatever.
Let's get it!
Okay, so jump over Tidus.
You ready?
Wait as long as you can in the game. And he's already knocked out. Better to stop swinging the thing at you.
You ready?
I don't like girls, don't worry.